Was that?
No.
That?
Sorry.
Oh, come on. We crushed that last job. Were they even watching? Oh, that's gotta be.
We have come to once again inquire about our Freegunner status.
I am prepared to bask in glory.
I don't think there's gonna be any basking today, buddy. We're still locked out.
But did you tell them I have drank of the ancestral blood trees on Kalos?
And that I keep a very tidy ship?
We cannot tell them anything until they unlock the Freegunner frequency.
Probably not gonna happen. What? Most people never get what they want. Set your expectations low. And prepare to be disappointed.
Wow.
If they disappoint her, I will hunt down these Freegunners and I will speak to them very sternly.
It'll happen. One day. Someday.
Transmission will come in and says...
We're in.
Exactly, and then...
No veil. We're in.
Freegunners. Oh, how wonderful! I do not like having to be stern.
Glory is ours.
The galaxy is ours.
Hey, Captain.
Lennox, you don't have to.
No. I want to say this. I've been alive a long time, and I have done some pretty awesome things, and some not-so-awesome things like that time on Nitka with the spicy fungus, but that's not what this is about. This is about, well, there is no one I would rather traipse across this crazy galaxy with than you. You are the finest starship in the skies. Now, we should probably accept that offer before they realize we're a bunch of crazy misfits and they change their minds.
This is the captain of the Northstar, broadcasting for the first time on the Freegunner 414. Today, we join your ranks. One more ship blasting through the star fields faster than light. One more voice defying the guild, telling them they don't control us. One more crew scraping out a living, doing whatever it takes to be free.
With an honor-bound Colossian warrior.
And a keeper of a very tidy ship.
Never seen tidier.
So get ready, because from here on out, the Freegunner crew of the Northstar is on the job.
Hey, Northstar, this is the Dark Cutter. Just wanted to say, it's on.
Roots glance and gather intel on the revolt. What happened? Did it cut out?
No. We're taking a moment to pay homage.
You switched it off? We got work to do. Captain, turn it back on.
I'm with Lennox. We should acknowledge the sacrifice.
Why are you kissing a tchotchke?
This is an authentic item from the starship Implacable. How do you two not know about the Implacable?
How old are you now?
Old enough to know legends matter.
Thank you, Captain. This map used to belong to the Guild and the Guild alone. They controlled the space lanes, held the galaxy hostage.
They were the only ones who were allowed to fly.
Enter the crew of the Implacable. They risked their lives, lost their lives to steal this map.
And they gave it away for free.
That's how the Freegunners started.
To this day, that tradition is honored. New crews like us are given this map, these space things.
Freedom. So, homage.
Wow. Much paid. Now let's establish roots, Glance. me.
My transplant begins. Transplant complete.
I need healing.
Transplant complete.
Go in, take them down, get out.
deal.
Keep it tidy, no mistakes.
Shocking!
Peace.